Hi guys, today you are going to learn about the parallel operation of transformers. When can you say that the connection is parallel? See, if primary windings are connected to same source, and secondary windings are connected to same load, then we can say that the transformers are connected in parallel. See, let us consider the bus bars like this. Okay, so these are the two bus bars, and here we are connecting the two transformers. This is one transformer, and this is the insulation between the two windings. Let us say this is transformer A, and this one is transformer B. Okay, these two transformers, so the primaries are connected to same source and secondaries are connected to same load. See, this is the primary winding of first transformer and this is the primary winding of second transformer. These two are connected to the same sources like this. See, this is the source. Okay, so the secondaries are connected to same load. The secondary terminals are connected to same load. Like this. Okay, now we can connect load to this parallel combination like this. This is called the parallel operation of transformer. So there are lot of advantages with the parallel operation of transformers. Parallel operation. See, by operating the transformers in parallel, we can deliver the reliable supply to the consumers. That is first thing. Reliable supply to the consumers, and the efficiency of the system will increases by operating the transformers in parallel. See, now we will look after the advantages of parallel operation. The advantages of parallel operation in the sense, we can say that this is equal to the disadvantage of using single transformer. You have to keep in mind that advantages for parallel operation in the sense, those are disadvantages of using single transformer. First and foremost advantage is, we can deliver reliable supply to the consumer. See, whenever fault occurs in one transformer, then the Lord will be satisfied by another transformer. The load will be satisfied by another transformer. Am I correct or not? If you are operating the two transformers in parallel, if one transformer is failed due to external disturbances or internal disturbances, whatever it may be, then it cannot distribute the power to the consumers. Okay? So if you use the two transformers like this, even though if one transformer fails, then the other transformer will work. So we can deliver the power continuously to the load by parallel operation of transformer. Okay, so by the parallel operation of transformer, we can give more reliable power to the consumer. More reliable power to the consumer. See, nowadays with increase in population, automatically what happening is the load demand is also increasing. Okay, so load demand, whenever the load demand is increasing, it is difficult to exchange the transformers regularly. Okay, it takes more cost. Okay, so that's why what we will do is we will operate the transformers in parallel. Okay, we will operate the transformers in parallel. So whenever we are operating the transformers in parallel, what happens is with less economy, we can provide more amount of load to the increasing consumers. We can provide more amount of power to the increase in consumers, means we can satisfy the increase in load. Okay, so by going with the parallel operation, we can easily meet. We can easily meet the increase in load demand from time to time. Load demand from time to time. Okay, see, in case of power transformers, okay, already we have discussed about the power transformers in the previous videos. See, the power transformers will give the 100% efficiency. 100% efficiency at full load. So whenever due to some atmospheric conditions or whatever it may be, if the load is decreased on the transformer, what happens? Then efficiency also decreases. Okay, the substations, see, in the power stations, what we will do is we'll operate the transformers in parallel. In general, say if this is the transformer 1 and if this is the transformer 2, okay, we'll operate the transformers in parallel. Whenever load is decreased, what we will do is we will put the entire load on one transformer. That means we will completely turn off the one of the transformers. Okay, so with that we can increase the efficiency of the power station. Okay, so these are the main advantages with the parallel operation of transformers. Okay, so there are some conditions are there to connect the transformers in parallel. Okay, so we will see those conditions in the immediate next video. Okay, so please follow our videos. Thank you.